Thank you. Good evening and thank you very much for coming tonight. It's hot, isn't it? It's been a lovely day today. But, good evening over there on that side. Good evening, everybody on that side. Good evening, everybody over the back up there. Good evening, everybody down here on the floor as well. Good evening. Oh, it's nice to see everybody there. It's nice to see. Well, let's get on with it then. The next song is a song all about the domino principle. Right! Now, I'm sure there's some people out there that don't know what the domino principle is. So I'm going to tell you. Now, if something, for example, was to happen to all of those people over there, then it would affect this, which would affect that, which would affect this, which would affect that, which would affect all those people over there. Now, those people over there might not know what happened to those people over there. But nevertheless, those people over there are affected by it. Now, sometimes it affects these people down here. But usually it affects those people over there, and those people over there, and these people down here. People over there, down here. Down here, over there, over there. Over there, over there, over there, down here. There you have the domino principle in action. Now, we've written a song about that, believe it or not. And it is called, quite sensibly, Domino.
Running out for me.
The next song isn't really a happy song. And yet the next song is not really a sad song. It's not really a fast song and it's not really a slow song. But it is a song about living with someone that's a pain in the arse. I feel confident that we've all lived with someone that's a pain in the arse from time to time. And this song is about that sort of delicate situation where the person is being very bloody minded. And it goes a bit like this.
Tell me it's black, tell me it's white. It's always the same, it's just a shame.
And we can also be finding out what the store is across the road, so we'll get you in. I'll only tell you the good news, okay? No, I won't. I'll tell you whatever. Well, we're going to play some really, 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 really old stuff now. It's always nice to come back to Philadelphia. We have very fond memories. In stark contrast to this place, we have very fond memories of playing the Tower Theatre back in 73, 74. And this is some of the stuff that we used to do back then. And it goes like this. I got sunshine in the sun. And I just saw my baby in the sun. I got sunshine in my sun. But I can't keep me from keeping the sun. See, keep me.
Thank you. I used to know before.
Yes!
Go Flyers! Let's go Flyers!
Right now.
Let's go Flyers!
I've got the score from across the road, but I don't think you want to know it right at the moment. I'll tell you when it gets good. Meanwhile, okay. So you want to know, don't you? Actually, it's very close. Second quarter, Edmonton are just leading by 2-1. But it's early days, yeah, it's early days, you know. No problem. If it's still the same by the time we get to the midway through the fourth quarter, I'll go over there and give them a hand, okay? Before we carry on, I'd like to introduce you to a couple of friends of ours that have been playing up here with us for many, many years now. Would you welcome, please, Philadelphia? On the bass guitar and the guitar, been with us for 9 years on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome, please, Mr. Fabulous, Mr. Daryl Stammer! Celebrating his 10th year with us this year. Would you welcome, please, the backbone of Genesis Live, on the drums, Philadelphia, Mr. Chester Thompson.
Tonight. Together.
60,000 people doing it. Yes, it's audience participation time! Right, now, we're going to do something tonight that we don't do every night. We don't do this every night. Now, you believe it, don't you? All right, we do it some nights. But we don't do it every night. But I don't know about you, but I feel a very strong communication going on here tonight. I feel a very special thing going on. Do you feel it? I feel it. Do you feel it? Tell me, do you feel it? So what we're going to try and do is to try, all of us, to get in touch with the other world. Now, we have done this on the odd occasion before, and what sometimes happens is that all the lights come down and everyone goes, ooh. And this proves to us, and I hope to all you people out there, that we have in fact got in touch with this other world. But we're going to do something a little bit more ambitious than that tonight, Philadelphia. What we're going to try and do is all of us to try and levitate the entire Veterans Stadium. Okay? Now we're going to try and levitate the whole stadium, stage, us, all you guys out there, all you girls. We're going to try and levitate the whole thing and bring it up to the lights. Now, do you think we can do it? All right. Now, the only prerequisite here is that we must all get into this thing, man. Okay, we must all get into this, so everybody's going to do the first thing first is for everybody to put their hands in the air, okay? Now, everybody's going to put their hands in the air, okay? Now, Dr. Owen, let's have some lights on these people. I want to make sure everybody's doing this, because... hands in the air! Hands in the air. I never get a chance to take pictures, you see. Right, now, you may look around you and find some people sitting there without their hands in the air because they're saying to themselves, hey, I'm too fucking cool for this, man. I'm too fucking cool, man. You know what I'm trying to say? Now, if you find yourself sitting next to someone that thinks they're too cool, then just give them a quick elbow in the groin and they'll soon put their hands up in the air. Everybody up there got their hands up in the air. That's good, that's good, that's good. Pretty impressive turnout, this. Okay, the next thing is for everybody after me. Ooh. Very good, very good. Keep going. Ooh. it. Now, just at this moment, the entire stadium is hovering 30 feet above the car park. And we have reached a very strong contact in the other world. And now we've reached this contact in the other world. We're going to do a song about such a thing as this, and it's called Home by the Sea. Cleaning up the dark side of the sea. Philadelphia 3, Edmonton 2. Oh, Thank you very much. And for those of you who don't know, final score, 3-2 to Flyers. To the Philadelphia Flyers in Edmonton on Sunday. that each and every man and every woman and every boy and every girl, every little bitty tiny bitty furry animal out there tonight, all need somebody to love. Now tell me, would I be correct in that assumption? All right, all right, all right. Now I'd like to ask you something. All the people up there on that side, on those tiers up there, do you need someone to love? What about you people up there on those tiers on that side? Do you need someone to love? And what about all those really, really tiny, small people right up at the very back up there? Do you need someone to love? Okay, what about you guys down here on the floor? Do you need... something. Did you know that Mr. Darryl Sturmer over there, he needs someone to love? Yes, he does. And Mr. Michael Rutherford over here, he needs someone to love too. All he needs is a miracle. All he needs is a miracle.
Can you hear me calling? Can you hear?
Mr. Chester Thompson up on the drums, he plays so good, don't you agree? Give your love! Ow. And Mr. Tony Banks over here, he needs someone to love too! Over here! Yeah, there we go! Even I need someone to love! We all need someone to love, let's face it! So right now, we'd like to leave you with some of the immortal words of Jake and Elwood Blues. And Mr. Solomon Burke, who personally came to me, he said to me,